హాయ్, వెల్కమ్ టు 9th క్లాస్ స్టూడెంట్స్ మ్యాథ్స్ క్లాస్. టుడే ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ లాస్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్పోనెంట్స్ ఫర్ రియల్ నంబర్స్. బిఫోర్ యూ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు దీస్ ఫైవ్ ఫార్ములాస్, యూ మస్ట్ అబ్జర్వ్ దిస్ వన్ ఫస్ట్. హియర్ ఏ పవర్ ఎం మీన్స్ ఏ ఈజ్ ద బేస్ అండ్ ఎం ఎక్స్పోనెంట్స్. Here A, comma, M and N are natural numbers. So here A power M into A power N is equal to A power M plus 1. Because of A base, bases are equal, powers will be added. Bases gin equal ga unte powers ni add chestam. So this is that. For example, 2 to the power 3 into 2 square, 2 cube into 2 square. So base is equal to 2. 2 power 3 plus 2 is equal to 2 power 3 plus 2 means 5. 2 to the power 5. Second exponent plus a power m by a power n is equal to a power m minus n. So take example 7 to the power of 5 by 7 to the power 2. So in the m are 5, n are 2. 7 to the power of 5 minus 2 is equal to 7 cube. Here A power M whole power N is equal to A power Mn. Take example 2 square whole to the power of 3. So product of these two number 2, 3 are 6. Okay. 2 to the power 6. Here A power M B power M is equal to A power M AB whole power M. Powers are equal here in this value. So product of the bases. Next 2 power 5 into 3 power 5. Powers are equal, exponents are equal, bases are product. 2 into 3 whole power 5. 2 3s are 6, 6 to the power of 5. So a power negative power. So you can write 1 by a power m. A power minus m is equal to 1 by a power m. For example 3 to the power of minus 2 is equal to 1 by 3 square. So these are the laws of the exponents. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel, share with your friends.